Okay, assalamu alaikum, good morning everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to tie fishing hook. So today here I got three different size and three different type of fishing hook. From the left I got the bait holder fishing hook, and then on the middle I have the octopus fishing hook, and then the last one on my right I got the circle hook. I got three different size of line for three different hook for today. So first, let me show you how to tie this. This is a simple method where I learned from a fisherman. Okay, I would like to share with you. Okay, this way of tying is very effective, very quick, and very strong. The reason for that is basically using this tying method. When the fish are pulling the line, basically the tie or the knot is getting stronger and stronger. So let me show you. First, you need to take one end of the fishing line, go into the eye, okay, and forgot to say to mention that first we need to have a fishing hook that have this circle eye, okay, circle eye for this type of fishing hook tie. So you need to insert from this side, go into this hole, okay, hold this line, okay, using your left hand side. On the other side, you just need to make a round. You can count how many as you want, depend on the size and the thickness of the line too. Okay, and then the other hand, you can need to go inside the eye from the opposite side where you enter before. So at the end, your tie will look like this. Okay, so this one will never get loose. Basically, the more you pull the line, the more it will tighten the knot. So at the end, you just need to cut this. Okay. And finish. Okay, let me show you another one. I'm using octopus hook, which got the same type of eye at the end. Again, hold the fishing the hook on your left hand side of the hand, and then take one end of the knot using the right hand side, insert into the hole. Okay, make sure you have enough length of the line to grip, and then make a turn. Okay. And you want to make it tight this time, and then take the other end of the line, go from the back of the eye, and then just pull. It's easy, right? Okay, for the last one, I will show you on the small one. We have the small circle hook with a round eye. We have a small size of a fishing line over here. Again, take the first end on this side. Make a turn, few round, and then take another end, goes from the back. Okay, and that's it. Done. Okay, just to finish this installation. An example. Right, So give a try and leave a comment if you like it. Thank you very much for watching.